I don't leave the highway long enough to bog down in the mud. I've got rambling fever in my blood. Caught this rambling fever long ago when I first